Hey guys, welcome back to another reaction video. Today we have Shoshana Bean with Dressing Room Sessions episode 10. This one is featuring Avery Wilson and they're singing Saving All My Love For You. So let's check it out.
Is all that we shared. You've got your family and they need you there. Though I try to resist being last on your list, there's no other woman gonna do. I'm saving all my love for you.
Oh my gosh, his voice is just so amazing.
It's not very easy living on my own. My friends try and tell me find a man on my own. But each time I try, I just break down and cry. Cause I'd rather be home feeling blue. I'm saving all my love for you.
You used to tell me we'd run away together. Love gives you the right to be free.
And you said be patient, just wait a little longer.
Gonna get that old feeling when you walk through that door.
Cause tonight is the night that I'm feeling alright. We'll be making love the whole night through. Oh, I'm saving all my love. I'm saving all my love. Yes, I'm saving all.
Oh my goodness.
I'll be saving my love.
Oh my love.
I'll be saving
all
my love for
I'm
you.
I'm saving all my love.
Saving all my love.
Saving
all my love.
Just dirty. Goodness. That's just wrong. That's so wrong. Oh, that was so good. That was so good. That was so good. I mean, their voices just blended together just so perfectly. Oh, that sounded so wonderful. I mean, just chilling out on the couch, you know, just, we'll just throw a microphone down, have somebody play the guitar, and we'll just kill it. Oh my goodness, that was so beautiful. So beautiful, oh my gosh. Avery's voice is just like butter, and Shoshana, she just, ugh. Oh my god, that was so good. That was so good. I can't wait to watch that again. I cannot wait to watch that again. Oh my gosh. Well, you know what? You know what? Let's watch something else. I got one more thing planned. Shoshana is currently on Broadway, and she is starring in Waitress as Jenna. And one of the main songs in that musical is called She Used to Be Mine. And that song is in a part in the musical, towards the end of the musical, where Jenna is pregnant. And she's pregnant. She's not necessarily happy about it. She doesn't want to be pregnant. She's with a man that she doesn't necessarily love. She's in a relationship she doesn't like. She's kind of in a place in her life that she doesn't like. And so she's singing about the life that she had, the life that she currently does have, the life that she's probably going to end up having, or the life that she wants to have. She's going through all these emotions, and so it's kind of that point in the musical, where she's kind of reflecting on her, you know, everything. And she, you know, and so this is gonna be Shoshana Bean singing that song from the musical that she's currently starring in on Broadway. It's called She Used to Be Mine. So let's check it out. Full disclosure, I've actually already seen this, but I thought let's add it into this video and you guys can watch it along with me. This was written by Sarah Bareilles a few years back, and it's gorgeous.
It's not simple to say, and most days I don't recognize me, that these shoes and this apron, that place and its patron, have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She time. She is all this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be mine. It's not what I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in through a back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I got you, and you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for the chance to start over. But who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised and guts used by a man who can't love. is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is always mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She's gone, but she used to be mine.
Amazing, absolutely amazing. Like I said, I've already seen that like many times. I thought maybe I'd share it here with you today, since the first video was Shoshana as well, and I thought let's just add this one in. I thought if you haven't seen it, that it might be something that you might be interested in seeing, be worth seeing, because it's phenomenal. She kills it, absolutely kills it. I mean, just does a terrific job with that song. The way she delivers the song, I felt like she just really, just took control of it and like really told the story. Not only sang it well, but she really told the story. I mean, obviously she's a talented performer, and she's been on Broadway and done, you know, has an amazing career and an amazing portfolio, so she knows what she's doing. But I just love the way she told the story with her eyes, with her emotion, and she sang it beautifully. And yeah, it's a really cool, interesting story, Waitress, the musical. So if you ever have a chance, if I ever have a chance, if I'm in New York, I'd love to go check it out. If it's ever touring close, I'd love to check it out. But yeah, she currently is starring in it. Jeremy Jordan is currently starring in it right now. So if you have a chance to be in, if you're in New York, definitely go check it out now, because the cast is really, really good right now. Be worth checking out for sure. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. And I will see you next time. Thanks.